This bout is set for one fall. Making his way to the ring, Ryan Beefcake. And his opponent, Scorpio Sky.
Yes, Sky, it's my chop.
This bout is set for one fall.
Making his way to the ring, Ryan Beefcake.
And his opponent, Jungle Boy.
Ring,
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. Making their way to the ring, Ryan, Beefcake. And his tag team partner, Hangman, Adam Page. And their opponents, Malachi Black. And his tag team partner, the Exalted One, Mr. Brody Lee.
Thank you. The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. Making their way to the ring, Ryan Beefcake. And his tag team partner, Wardlow. And their opponents, Tris Farina. And his tag team partner, Matt Hardy.
Oh. you might want to use an item before an important match. Rampage is where CM Punk made his triumphant comeback.
This bout is set for one fall.
Making his way to the ring, Ryan Beefcake. And his opponent, CM Punk.
Oh! music.
My goosebumps won't go down, boys. This is wild, man. We will hear from CM Punk, the newest addition to All Elite Wrestling, in just 1 minute and 30 seconds. You've waited this long to hear from CM Punk. You only have to wait 90 seconds more. CM Punk is in AEW.
So I look at it like this. August 13th, 2005, I left professional wrestling. August 20th, 2021. I'm back.
It's just a game, so take it easy.
We'll be right back.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. Making their way to the ring, Ryan Beefcake. And his tag team partner is the Devil God, Le Champion, Chris Jericho. And their opponents, Luchasaurus. And his tag team partner, Jungle Boy.
You is no walk in the park, something quite frankly you could use a little bit more of, huh, champ? It wasn't easy, Chris, being the most charismatic man in professional wrestling today and having to take a back seat to you for 6 straight months. Every single time you would talk, I'd have to fall back as far as your hairline. And Chris, it damn sure wasn't easy separating you from your little buddy Sammy Guevara, as far apart from one another as, oh, I don't know, your left pec from your right. But I did it, Chris. I played into your games. I shucked and I jived. I sang and I danced. I pretended to like you and your ha-ha comedy bullshit. But it worked, didn't it? You thought you were taking me under your wing when in reality I was down there plucking you feather by feather. Chris, from day one, the goal was to kill the Inner Circle from the inside. I wanted to defeat, to end the strongest faction in all of AEW and on top of its remains. I wanted to build one even stronger. And boy, have I ever. We are the pinnacle. We are family. We will be the backbone of AEW for years to come. We will take every premier championship this great sport has to offer. And as the pinnacle, we will take what we want when we want. And right about now, Chris, you know what we want? I think we want your locker room. Oh, and Chris, before I take that and every single thing you hold near and dear to your heart in this world, week after week with me and my boys, allow me to say something to give you a little heartwarming message here. I hope I can get it right, guys. It's been 6 months. I mean, see if I can get it over with. I'm better than you. And you know it!
This bout is set for one fall.
Making his way to the ring, Ryan Beefcake. And his opponent, Matt Hardy.
Oh!
Saturday night, and you know what that means. All Elite Wrestling full gear, live from Seattle, Washington.
MJF was working to destroy the Inner Circle from within. Can he finish the job?
Will Chris Jericho get revenge? But what about the third participant?
This is a three-way match set for one fall. Making his way to the ring, Ryan Beefcake. And his opponent, he is the Devil God, the champion, Chris Jericho. Jacob Friedman and J.F.
Make sure you don't forget